Hi, this is Stefano, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can quickly translate your InDesign documents online using Redokun. So here I have already uploaded my document, which is in English, and we want to translate it into Italian. A word about this document, this is a guide that I wrote for InDesign users like yourself that need to work on documents that are going to be translated. So I'm gonna leave a link below so you can download it and have a look at it. So here, of course, we could add more than one language. For now, we're just going to translate it into Italian. And we have two ways in which we can translate this document into Italian. One is by exporting an exchange file and then send that exchange file to your translation vendor, ask them to fill up the translations, and then import the translations from them. After you've done this, you can download an InDesign document, which has the same layout of the English document that we uploaded, but inside is going to have the Italian translation. So you can do all of this for all the target languages that you have. The other way that you have, you can invite a colleague to work online on the web interface that we built to help you translate these documents. So when you invite your colleague, they will see an interface, which is this one. And on the left, you're going to see a preview of the document that need to be translated. In the center, they will find the sentences that they need to be to translate. And here, they have these little spaces in which they can type their translations. So once they click on this little box here, they have suggestions that come either from sentences that your team already translated in the past from English to Italian, or machine translation suggestions. So in this case, for example, we have a suggestion that comes from DeepL and a suggestion that comes from Google. So if I wanted, I could click on this suggestion and here we can fill it up. So move on, if I click on the second sentence, we see here that we have some suggestions. So in the past, we translated this sentence that is similar to this one, but as we can see here, it was a little bit different. So if we want, we can select this translation and then we can come here and we can delete this. And here I noticed that earlier we translated it into consigli, which is the same thing of this one, so this word, so we can edit it if we want, and then we can save it. So your colleague can come inside here and can quickly translate everything that is inside here and click on confirm translation. You will receive an email that tells you that your colleague completed the translation, and then you'll be able to download an InDesign file, which is going to be exactly the same document that you uploaded. So the document that we uploaded in English, same layout, same everything, but inside it's going to have the Italian language instead of the English language. And then another way that you can use to translate your documents is by using very quickly, in a couple of seconds, you can use the sentences that you already translated in the past and machine translation to fill up all the text that there is inside your document. So I'm going to show you how it works. I'm going to be quick because I just want to show you a little bit, give you an idea of how this tool can work for you. So the first two steps, these are consequential and they use past translations. So if you translated anything that there is inside the document, you can quickly translate it with these two steps. And then the remaining part, you can translate it using machine translation, which in this case I have Google Translate or DeepL. Down here I can select if I want to mark this as draft so my team then can later check if the translation is correct. And so after I click on confirm, we have to wait a few seconds for Redokun to fill up all the translations that needs to be translated. And after this is completed, I have this overview. And so if I go back to my document, I see that this is completely translated. If I want, I can invite one of my colleagues to go online in the same UI that we used earlier, and they can come here and they can check all the translations that are here. And if something like this one, it's not exactly the best translation that you will use, they can leave a comment here. So they can tag another colleague, they can tag a proofreader, they can tag the translator, and they can have a conversation here. So now I don't want to tag anybody, but I'm just going to type a random message here. And when they tag someone, when they leave a message here, automatically the system is going to send a notification to the person that is tagged or the entire team and tell them that there is a message that they need to check. So here you can check all the translation, then you can lock the document, and then you can download it, as we said earlier, from this interface. Another thing that is pretty interesting about this tool is that if you translated this document into 10 languages, let's say, and you need to update the document because maybe the English changed a little bit, we added some chapters, we changed something inside there, we don't have to go back to InDesign and change the English, the Italian, the French, the Spanish. No, we just can go back to InDesign, we can change the English document, and then we can come here, we can click on this little button here, we can upload the edited English document, and automatically, for all 10 languages in which we translated the document, Redokun will basically remember the translations that we did earlier, and it's going to show you, your translators, only the new sentences that we haven't translated. So let's say 90% stay the same, you only have to translate 10% at that point. So if this tool sounds interesting to you, if it's something that you would like to try, you can go to redokun.com and you can test it with our 14-day free trial. And if you have any questions, you can reach out to me and I'll be happy to show you how this tool can work for you. Have a good day.